Hello everyone, this is Engineer Hussam. In this video, I'm going to show you how to draw this object in three-point perspective. Okay? Three-point perspective similar to one-point and two-point perspective. They are easy, but you have to understand the relation between the points, vertex, and the vanishing points. Okay? In this case, you have to choose two points. One point here and one point here. Okay, from these two points that you have selected, okay, why I choose in this area? Because I want to keep this distance and this distance and this one equal, because this is what I have in my shape. That's why I choose one point here, one point here. Okay, from these two points, connect down to point three like this. Okay, now if you notice here, this line, if you go like this, it's almost half the distance from here to here. Okay, so I will choose half the distance almost here, and I will connect it to the right like this and to the left. Okay, now as you can see, we generated this slot or this groove. Now, these points and these points, they are all going to the left side of you. If you extend them, they are already, but they need to be go to the right side of you. You can connect it until here to make sure, just draw this in thin line. And also again, you can, your target is just to connect it to this line. So you connect it. Your target is to connect this one to this point to make it intersect. Draw a thin line like this, and I get the intersection here. Okay? From this point, I should draw a line down like this. So now what I get? I get like this shape. So this is my shape. I did it in three-point perspective. Of course, if you want to be to present it more better, this one could be deleted. But if you don't delete it, it's okay, because it's already thin line, okay, and it already showed the object in